Good morning, children. So now it is exercise time. Are you ready? So last time we have done some kind of rotations around the joints and some on the spot running and the warming up exercises. So today, adding to that, we will do some stretching exercises. So children, you are ready to do this? Okay, let me start. So before doing the stretching exercises, we have to warm up our body. You must always remember this, because without warming up exercises, if you are doing any kind of exercise with the cold muscles, you are going to injure the muscle fibers. So before that, we have to warm up properly. And for warming up, with last time we have done some exercises, along with that we will add some exercises. After that, we'll go stretching exercises. And children, if you do the stretching exercises every day for 10 minutes at least, you are going to be super flexible. So let us start. Before that, let us go for some jumping jacks. Come here. Let us go for some jumping jacks. At least 20 jumping jacks we'll do. Okay? Ready? Start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, now we have to touch the floor with our palm down, and each time I will say up, we will jump up and you try to touch the ceiling. Okay, let us try. Okay, now touch the floor like this, bend like this. Come down, up, down, up, down, like this. You will do some repetitions, and when you feel that you are now warmed up properly, then gradually we'll go for the stretching exercises. So first exercise, we'll do simple exercises. I don't think you'll find any problem. So let us start. Hands up, all of you. Now, feet apart and slowly go down and touch the floor. Remain in this position for some time and hold the position. Feel the stretch of the muscles from the back. If you are able to feel the stretch, that means you are doing the exercise properly. Up again. Go down, down, again up, go down, yes, okay. Now you have to do the same exercise once or twice more. So second exercise, now we have stretched the from the front forward, front side. Now, for the back muscles, again you have to stretch little bit. But before that, I will tell you that you have to give support to your back so that you don't feel the strain much. And you have to hang backwards as much as possible. And remember, don't try too hard to stretch, because if you overstretch, you are going to injure your muscles. And it is not necessary that you have to do the maximum. Everybody cannot have the same ability to stretch. So you have to listen to your body, and you have to stretch only to the point when you feel only little discomfort. To the point when you feel little discomfort, it is okay. But if you are not, if you are ignoring your body and if you are overstretching, you will be injured, and you are, rather than getting any advantage, it will be a disadvantage for you. So better now do it with a support. Hands here like this. Give support. And now hang backwards. Up. Again. Two. Up. Again, 3 up. You can do once or twice more. Now next exercise, one hand here, take the right hand up here. In every position you have to hold for some time so that you can feel the stretch. This is count 1 and 2, bend a little, and 3, hold the position there, hold for some time, up, 4, again, 5, 6, 7, 8, same exercise you will do 2-3 repetitions, left side, then right side. Now next, we'll go for simple exercise. Hold your hands like this, interlink your fingers, take it up, feet apart. Now, you bend towards your left side. Hold the position there for some time. Up. Again. Be there for some time. Up. Again. Bend. Up. Then bend right side. Up. Hands. Now you can do like this. Hold your elbows like this. Now, as much as possible, like this. Don't try hard, even if your body revolves, if you ignore it and keep on trying hard to stretch, it is not good for your muscles. So, adjust and do accordingly. Front. Once more. Front. Again. Okay. You will do few more repetitions of this exercise. Then we can go for sideward lunging. Turn like this. Keep your back straight. Finger like this. One, go little down. 2, little more, and 3, hold the position for some time, up, same exercise, other side, 1, 2, and 3, up, do the same exercise, 2-3 times more, and then, one more exercise, little difficult. But you have to stretch as much as possible for you. Don't overstretch your body, overstretch your muscles, but you try. You have to fit apart like this. Take both the arms in front here. You go as much as possible towards your right side. One. Be there for some time. 2. 3. And 4. 5. And 6. 7. And 8. If you find problem in doing it alone, you can do with a partner also. Like this. One person will go to right side, another person will go to the left side. You go to the right, I will go to the left. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Like this, you will do some repetitions. You have to relax your muscles. Go down. Now, up, jump, down, up and down. So children, this much for today. We can add more exercises in the next session and we'll continue our class. So this much for today. Goodbye.